hey people, believe it or not, those are fishes, and you know, we are dropping some puffed rice of all things, and then they are actually, oh, there's a doggy also who's coming running. So here, the nice thing that I noticed about this temple is, right from cows to monkeys to fishes, there's a lot of, you know, people are very kind to animals. So, see, those are actually fishes. I wish I could try to zoom in. It's quite interesting to watch, you know. Someone threw puffed rice, na, so that I can... Oh, see. Thanks, Rahul. Throw it, na, the puffed rice. Those are actually fishes that come to the surface to eat those puffed rice. Even I was throwing some, but I couldn't record at the same time. This is beautiful, and we are not. We have been told not to put our feet in, because this is. This water is used for even spiritual, for the puja and all. This is beautiful and so relaxing. And see these fishes, just too cute, yeah, all of them. So this is what it is. This is the Hampi temple, and it's such a beautiful thing. So on that note, thanks for watching, and please subscribe.